Hi guys, this is Ivy, my blind husky. This is a $200 coat. I got it from New York in 2012, but I don't care. She's wearing it right now. She's doing it all in the name of the treat and to cheer you guys up. Ivy, are you ready? Are you ready? Oh, look at that. Look at that. You just got a cheer. Oh, that looks so cute on you. Don't worry, guys. I'm going to take it off her as soon as we're done. She doesn't mind it, though. Oh, my God. You look so cute. Ivy, got that big coat on you. Look at that. Look at that. You got dog hair on my coat, Gary? She's got dog hair on my coat, guys. Not fair. Daddy's not happy. I'm kidding. I'm always happy with her. Look at that face. She doesn't mind it. Look at that. Yeah. Some dogs, you know, will wear clothes once in a while. This dog wears clothes 40 to 50% of the time. Do you guys think she's on the street with a $200 coat? Let's see. Ivy, you want the treat? Psych! Just kidding. There you go. No. Look how fast you took that. Hope this cheers you guys up. Watching my dog in a $200 coat, all full of dog hair, while she eats this treat. Oh, she wants more. All right, I'll give you more. All right, Ivy. Tell everyone to have a good day. I know you guys are all worried about the news, but remember to stay positive. There's a lot of news out there, and it's fine to read them. It's good. But don't forget your sense of humor. Psychologists and psychiatrists have said that if you experience high anxiety and depression because of all of this going on, that's going to make you more susceptible to getting the virus. So what's the best thing you can do? Pets! $200 coats on your dogs. Watching YouTube videos, funny stuff, whatever you got to do. Make time to do it throughout your day, especially now that, you know, a lot of people are staying home. Watch funny videos. Watch your favorite TV show. Sign up for Netflix if you can. Basically, anything you can do to make yourself feel good, now is the time to do it. Right, Ivy? She loves this coat. Right, Ivy? Say bye.